in your book, From Aging to Saging, you write about a moment of transition when you were, I think, about 60 years old.
Yeah.
And you looked forward with a great deal of trepidation. And we are now sitting some number of years after that.
It's 23 and a half years after that, yes.
Kenhora.
Yes.
And I'm curious how things look at this vantage point.
I wasn't in trepidation. I was unconscious. What was happening is I couldn't understand. You remember where I was when I was 60. I was, Bo Hashem, lots of things were happening in Jewish renewal and so on and so forth. So why was I depressed? So going to do that retreat at Lama Foundation for 40 days, I was able to get to the place that I was able to listen to my body. That's so important. I wish that the people who are teaching Davenin would say to people, when you are doing Birchot HaShachar in the morning, before you start talking to God, talk to your body. When you say Asher Yotza and you go to the place of Galui V'Yadua Livnekisei Kvodecha, ask, what do the legs want to say? You know what the guts want to say. When you hear that, you become wiser. Well, my body was telling me, you have no right to treat me as if I was 25 or 30. And that the reason for the depression was that I hadn't made the transition into elderhood.